The vampire will be exposed. I will be able to see him through this ruby pendant that's been passed down into my family for generations. All I have to do is look through this hole in the back of the pendant and through the ruby at the light, and I will be able to see the vampire. He will be exposed. I look at the light, I look through the pendant, and then, yes, there he is. There he is. Bully for me. There he is. There he is. There he is.